Ottawa Glandorf traveled to Salina tonight looking to keep their undefeated conference record alive. The Bulldogs entered this week at 3-2 after their 26-21 win over Bath, and the Titans had won three in a row, including the 35-28 overtime thriller versus Van Wert. The OG sideline on the road at Salina Stadium. Clayton Recker, handoff outside, push out of bounds. He'd get a lot of carries tonight. Recker, the draw, run to the left, and pushed out of bounds once again, working the sideline. Now Balboa with the keeper, the quarterback. Nice move cutting inside, tackled by two defenders. They'll give it right back to Recker. And I did take a cleat to the shins on that play.
Ooh.
Jared Beach, the wide receiver, with the carry for the touchdown, finishes off the drive. Now Cooper Jones for Salina. Colin Harris, quick pass, and a gain of 5 to number 80. The next play, stuffed on third down, they would punt, but a few plays later, fumble, balls on the turf, and Salina would recover. Crazy ending to this one. Salina scores with 32 seconds, missed the two-point conversion. OG wins 24-23, Recker, as we saw a couple times in this package. 19 carries, 163, and a touchdown on the ground.